Is it fair? I think it's fair. You buy a property, we give you a price. In fact, we give you a subsidized price. The property is worth a lot of money. You can live in it. After 5 years, you can sell it. If after a certain time, you can also rent it out. And even do lease buyback with the government. If you buy a house which is 99 years old when you get married, say when you're 30 years old, then by the time you retire, say when you retire at 70, that's 40 years later, that means the house still has 59 years of life left. So that's enough for you to live in for free for the rest of your life, plus extra, unless you happen to live until 129 years old, which maybe one day somebody will, but so far, very few. So actually, we've given you a house paid for by the time you retire, and it has enough value, it's got enough life for you to live in it for the rest of your own retirement. It's really an emotional thing with people. Because if you remember my Chinese speech at the National Day rally, I showed the electricity chart, goes up, goes down, goes up, goes down. At the end of 10 years, did it go up or go down? Actually, it went down a little bit. And it went up and down, why? Because energy prices went up and down when we buy our energy, so bopian. So people, after that, people says, yes, I see you, I hear you, I understand you, but my feeling is still that it feels heavier than before. So, well, I can understand. It may be because they're older, they got older folk in the family, they got more expenses to meet, or their children, they're paying for tuition, that may be a lot of money. And so, therefore, they feel that money doesn't quite go as much as before. But, in fact, what we can do is to try not only to explain the electricity prices, but what we can do is to help people to address these specific pain points. Now, inequality exists everywhere. In every society, there's a certain amount of inequality. There's no society where the top and the bottom are the same. Even if you go to North Korea, you can be sure that the chairman is not the same as the laborer. But we have worked hard to lessen this inequality, to raise the base level up, to make sure that Singapore becomes a fair and just society. And how have we done it? Through high quality, affordable housing, education, and healthcare for everybody.